Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral here at our Coburg lot. And today I get to show you this beautiful 2006 Monaco Camelot. The Camelot was one of the higher end products of Monaco. This is powered by a 400 horse Cummins. Molded in fiberglass roof on it. Notice there's no roof seam up above there. Beautiful paint job on it. Really don't see any checking in the paint. If there is, it's pretty minor on it. So it's a quad slide unit. Under here, you've got your fuel tank and your propane tank, which runs all the way across the coach. So does the fuel tank. Part of your storage, there's your water. And then the other side of your main storage. This has got a dual directional slide tray on it, so it goes out either side of the coach. Your water heater is here. Looks like a 12-gallon water heater. Big furnace. Back of the refrigerator, it is an RV refrigerator in this. The service compartment, no slide room over it, so it's easy to work on. It does have the Santacon waste disposal system, so that's a macerator on it. You've got storage light, you've got lights turn on, the storage is out here, water pump switch, hot and cold running water. Really pretty nice, easy to work with disposal bay. Docking lights back here for when you're backing it out. Toyo tires on it, I believe they're pretty new on it. Side radiator coach. This is a power cord reel, so putting it away is nice and easy. Just hit the button, just pull it out. So being that it's a side radiator coach, you've got great access to the motor. Monaco did these big lift-up covers, easy access. Your air filter's right here, radiator, hydraulic fluids, oil and transmission dipsticks. Hitch back here is ready to tow 10,000 pounds. On this side, you've got this compartment is a lot of your electrical. There's a house disconnect and chassis disconnect for when you're storing the coach. Batteries are on slide trays. It's got Lifeline batteries in it. Other side of your storage. So you've got some small storage here. Some of your gray and black tanks are above there. So, but that goes really deep. Some more storage here. Low point drains are back in there on this. There's the other side of that slide there. Nice tall, the Monacos like this don't have a big frame rail down the middle, so they've got nice height to their storage. This wood piece you see in there, this was a queen bed originally turned into a king, and that is the nightstand for the one side, and you'll see when we're inside. But if you ever wanted to turn it back to a queen, you can. Just your fresh water tank, and then your propane tank and fuel tank again. Coach fuels from either side. Let's go inside and take a look. So this is natural cherry in it. Cabinetry's in very nice condition. Whole coach is in really nice shape. It's all original furniture on it. The chairs swivel, of course. Passenger seat has a power leg rest on it. Of course, there's a step cover there for that. Monaco's had this designed to where this chair swiveled easier because of the steering wheel can move up out of the way that the steering column went through the floor here. Hydraulic levelers, air ride, air brake, of course. It has had the TV updated. did a pretty nice job of it. You know, originally this had a thick TV up here, but it's been a pretty nice job of redoing it into a thin screen TV. Lots of storage in it. Some nice deep storages up there. Your galley has a pull-out additional counter space here. It's recessed cooktop on it. It's the Amana self-igniting burners. Convection microwave. You got some pull-outs and other storage places to put these back in here. Lots of storage built into this slide-out. Nice big backsplash, and it's all Corian that matches. Nice deep cupboard there. You've got table and chairs. This pulls out. There'll be I thought I saw two other chairs underneath. I have to check on that. But you've got the two chairs there. Slide open windows and all this. Day-night shades. All the cabinetry looks very nice in it. Ceiling looks very nice. Everything's in good shape. It's a four-door Norcold fridge. Bathrooms, you know, kind of narrow pass-through, but that's kind of just the age of the RV, how they were designing them back then. Your toilet room and sink here. Fantastic fan inside. Those mirrors open to a pretty big medicine cabinet. You got a shower here. Good size shower seat in the back. You got linen cupboards here, and you got adjustable height shelves on metal hold up, so those will last you a long time. Lots of drawer space, all nice wood drawers with metal glides, all positive latching. Closed bathroom door. So here's the, it's got a king bed in it. And you can see that one side, the cabinetry has been removed. You know, it used to look like this one on that side, but they removed that and put a king bed in. If you'd like, you can always go back to a queen, but it looks like it's a sleep by number type of bed. Good closet space to the rear. There's all of its original books and everything. Your electrical compartment back here. A couple more drawers inside of here. And that's pretty good sized drawer space. Drawer, these closets latch so they don't rattle and bang going down the road. It does have washer dryer. It's a combination unit. And storage up above, more hanging. Shirts and things like that. Rear TV was changed out from the thick TV, and they made this some more storage when they did it. They made a nice door and mounted the TV to the door. Samsung TV. I think the front one was Samsung too. Lots of good drawer space in it. Laundry hamper type of space there. Looks like that one's going to need some adjustment. That we can take care of. Again, my name's John Hartley, and one of the best ways to reach me is my cell phone. That's 541-953-5420. Or you can send me an email, johnh@rvcorral.com. I'm sure there's things I missed you want to know about. Give me a call. Let's talk about them. See if I can figure out what it is you need on this. And thank you for taking the time to watch this video.